What you are about to hear is very graphic. This video contains details directly from the autopsy reports. So please view this video at your own risk. Injuries on the body due to hanging, belt ligature on neck, rare conjunctival patech, ligature marks on the neck, hemorrhage of the left sternomastoid muscle. The body is identified by toe tags and is that of a non-embalmed refrigerated adult white male who appears the reported age of 41. The body weighs 167 pounds and is 69 inches in length and is well built, muscular and fairly well nourished. There are ligature abrasions over the anterior neck with a point of suspension behind the right ear. Tattoos are as follows: fish skeletons and flames on the arms, CBTB with a flower, a dragon with Linkin Park on the back, a dragon and butterfly also. Rigor mortis is present and livor mortis is fixed and in the legs. Abundant tordian spots are present. The head is normocephalic and partially covered. The hair is brown. There is midbiparietal balding and the hair can be described as short. A mustache is present and a beard is absent from the body. Irides that appear to be brown in color without edema or jaundice. There are right petechial hemorrhages of the conjunctivae of the lids. The oral nasal passages are unobstructed. Upper and lower teeth are present. The neck shows a ligature abrasion corresponding to the belt. There is no chest deformity. There is no increased anterior-posterior diameter. The abdomen is flat. The genitalia are those of a circumcised adult male. The body was not clothed and did not see any clothing with the body.